Hello everyone, Toxma here from MKU, and welcome to our first Destiny Lore video on the channel. This is a special video to celebrate us raising in total $1,334.69 for Game on Cancer's Holiday Spectacular fundraising event. It was such a pleasure from all of us at MKU to work with Game on Cancer, to try and make a difference in this world by just doing the same old streams on Twitch that we usually do. Now, sit back and relax as we dive into the lore of Guardians. You are a guardian, wielder of the light, a paracausal force, or as some might know it simply, as magic. A force that has existed ever since before the beginning of time itself. But it's not alone, for out there it has its opposite side, known as the darkness. But the stories of these two forces that predate time itself should be left for another day. As for our stories today, shall be about you, me, and those touched by the Traveler, the great machine that hovers over our skies above our final bastion of humanity, the last safe city, as we become the bearers of the light and become its protectors. You must be curious on how we got here on this day, yes? Well, it starts the same for all light-bearing guardians. We start off as a corpse. To someone whose life has reached its end, resurrected by our friendly companions here, the Ghosts, a creation of the Traveler. These unique sentient machines are like its children, and once created, they set off upon their great quests to find those which they were chosen to be with. But for some, that quest is either never-ending or hasn't truly met its end. After the Chosen is resurrected, they find themselves without their memories, which for some can be a little jarring at first, but with everything else going on around you, it'll settle down fairly quick. As of now, we group Guardians into three main classifications within what is known as the Vanguard. Those being the Hunters, known for being the Swift Attackers, the Warlocks, known for being the Scholars of the Elemental Forces, and the Support within a Fireteam. And then, the Titans, who take the brunt of the damage for their team by wielding heavy armor. Each of these classifications is able to wield the light into different elements to allow for certain abilities to manifest. And there's been some reports of the darkness being used in the same way without strain from the light, of course. For some lucky few out there in the universe after their resurrection, they may find some of those lost memories and learn of their previous lives. Be it from an old journal, or if you're known well enough in the universe, or feared enough, then you may find out fairly quick. Probably one of the most well-known guardians who have been revived and found out about their death. And who they truly were is that of Aldrin Soff, the Prince of the Awoken, and the man who killed the beloved Cade Six, the Hunter Vanguard. Not long after Aldrin's untimely fate, his body was found by a ghost, who's been set on a long journey looking for their guardian. Not long afterwards, he found many of the people he walked past, staring and whispering about him. And this allowed him to learn a little bit about his previous life. As for now, Aldrin goes under the name The Crow, and works free of his previous life. Many lives have been touched by the Traveler, and not just those of the Earth. Throughout history, it has been recorded by many other planets to have visited, bringing the light with it, aiding civilizations before moving on to other planets. One of the more well-known of those is that of the planet the Elixni, or more commonly known by us as the Fallen, who lived on a planet called Rhys. And the Traveler granted them many innovations. In fact, they had their own name for the Traveler. They called it the Great Machine, but it eventually left them, and after so, their planet was destroyed when the darkness invaded. After which, the Elixni followed the Traveler. Now, after many, many years of fighting the Elixni, there have been some peace within in the last city of Earth, as a house was formed, known as the House of Light, created by Mithrax, known now as the Kell of Light, who helped many Elixni, and the last city residents, to realize that they both follow the Traveler and the Light. This peace that was created gave open-minded Elixni a place to finally live without fighting for territory. Place to live under the great machine they idolize so much, just as we do as the last fragment of humanity. Now, Guardian, Before I leave you, I've heard there's been some problems with the Traveler. That makes some of the Guardians out in the stars think that the Light has abandoned them. Something to do with the Hive. A race born with worm-like entities in their bodies, who hunger for paracausal energy, to feed their worms inside of them. So they aligned with the Darkness, but there's been rumors of a specific group of the Hive. Those that are ruled by the Queen of Lies, Savathun. Her Lucent Hive. Now the reports I've heard are that she's gained herself the power of light, and a ghost to go in tow. And with her powers, she's somehow given her Lucent Hive the power of this light, and ghosts of their own. Now, Guardian, get out there, and take to those skies to protect our hope.